Hey.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Your leader was just being cautious.
Exactly. Kind of killed our chance at a friendly first impression, though. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So, tell me, why did you vouch for me?
I've heard a lot of things about you. Enough to want to give you a chance. So, Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't seem to care.
She's just thinking of the time and manpower it would take to train you. And if you were some hick from the burbs that didn't know your ass from a rocket launcher, she'd be right. But I'm betting someone like you just needs a few pointers. And a target.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's gonna be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto! Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Change your face.
I put myself on the knife every year between your face, your body, you know, the whole makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been used to build the fourth church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We haven't heard this from the site. And some. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we did something important.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on this. So let's pump in for information. Now, I'll take it. Like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Got another rail sign, right there. See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me. Hey.
Hi.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. She's just showing me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon. But that little Slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
Wait, they have a minefield?
Yeah, the mother of all minefields. I couldn't draw you a map if I tried.
What do you mean by chrome dome synths?
You know, them early model synths. Looks like metal wrapped over mechanical innards. You see them here and there doing who knows what for the Institute.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Hey there.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky talk and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
He's probably telling the truth, but you never know.
I agree. Odds are good we can take him at face value. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though, thank God for that tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad left.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered. Back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
I'm risking my neck here. I want to know what I'm risking it for.
So I'll be straight with you, although you're not gonna like it. I have no idea what the prototype does. Us railroad agents are treated like mushrooms, kept in the dark and fed, well, You get the idea. It's gotta be important, though. Des wouldn't risk our hides lightly.
Let's find a prototype, then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown. Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. 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 Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know. Poor dead bastard.
Is someone
see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before it. Well, you know. Look around. Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives. Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
found you.
Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Someone present.
Your stealthy attack.
I am equipped with the most advanced institute
sensors available. I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
You must die now, human.
Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salus Acrote, Suprema Lex.
Open says me. So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand carry. Size for you.
What's so special about the gun?
Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting-edge old-world tech. It's powerful and, more importantly, quiet. You'll never find another weapon like it. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Nice.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Perfect.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield. End of the line. Just power up the elevator.
Hey, Deacon.
If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee your railroad material.
Sensor reading detected. Curious. Thank you.
and the new girl patched me up, put me on her shoulder, and blasted her way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Mostly true. But there wasn't 100 of them. And Deacon was with me the whole way.
Embellishing the truth again, are we?
She would have fallen for it, you know?
Don't flatter yourself. Still, I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign her up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the Railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Call me Fixer.
Fixer certainly seems an apt name. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets, so be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.